merciful and mighty God in three persons, blessed Trinity. Holy, 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 all the saints adore thee, casting down their golden crowns around the glassy sea. Cherubim and seraphim falling down before thee, who word and art and evermore shall be. Holy, 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 though the darkness hide thee, though the eye of sinful man thy mercy may not see. Only thou art holy, there is none beside thee, perfect in power and love and pure. Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, all thy works shall praise thy name in earth and sky and sea. Holy, 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 merciful and mighty, God in three persons, blessed Trinity. God in three persons, blessed Trinity.
All right, one of those fantastic old hymns that John and I, we were talking about that before. It's our favorite hymn. It is about praising God. We're on page 262 of the White Hymnal. Drum beat is 126, 4/4 time, and we're in the key of C. So the intro is 2nd string 1st fret, open 3, then 2nd fret 3rd string, 2nd fret 4th string, 3rd fret 4th string, open twice, and then you got the 3rd fret 5th string twice. So it's and then it's there, it's just an AA format all the way down. So it's C, holy, 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 F, Lord God Almighty, C, early in the morning I, D, rise to the G, holy C, holy, holy, F, merciful and mighty, C, God in three, F to C, blessed G to C. So we really appreciate you stopping by, and I want to really thank John Harrison again for all the support and God sending him to our church so we could do some hymns together. So
I appreciate you, Tim. I do want to put a quick plug in. You'll find elsewhere on this channel, I'm doing that hymn in a faster version, kind of like a special. So yeah. If you want to check that out, you can. It's somewhere on this channel. Listen, we really appreciate you stopping by Country Hits USA. While you're here, be sure and click the subscribe button. When you do, it's really important that you also hit the bell icon. That way, you'll get notified every time Tim uploads a video.
And we appreciate you stopping by. Down there in the comments, I'm going to put a link down there so you can look up that other version. It's been done several years ago, so it may take a few to find it. But once I put the link in there, you can just go down there and check it out because it is good. God bless you. See you on the next video.
Bye-bye.